For more Bollywood gossip, hit the bell icon and never miss a video.
Good evening. आवाज आ रही है आप लोगों को? हेलो हेलो हेलो, आ रही है? कौन है मेरे पीछे? आप उस तरफ होने चाहिए ना, इनको इस तरफ किसने अलाउ किया? इनको उस तरफ रखिए. थैंक यू थैंक यू. वेल, आई एम स्टाइल्ड बाय अनीशा जैन, शी इज बीन स्टाइलिंग मी फॉर अ व्हाइल नाउ. या सो दैट्स व्हाट आई एम वेयरिंग. थैंक यू फॉर द कॉम्प्लीमेंट. गुड इवनिंग. जी, व्हेन यू नो व्हेन रीबॉक केम टू मी एंड दे टोल्ड मी दैट दे वांटेड मी टू बी ब्रांड एम्बेसडर एंड देन दे टुक मी थ्रू देयर एंटायर कैंपेन एंड दे टोल्ड मी अबाउट Fit to Fight, they told me about how they view fitness in a holistic format. I was very impressed. I think it's amazing that a brand as big as Reebok is choosing to support an initiative like this. I really believe women have always been empowered. The most important people in my life have been women. I was born and brought up by a single mother. My mom was the strongest person I knew. In fact, I never ever felt as a kid that there was any difference between men and women. There were strong people and there were people who were not strong. And my mother was definitely very, very strong. I mean, she earned for the family. She brought me up. She taught me so many things about life. And she's here with me tonight. Thankfully, I don't know why, but I just felt like I wanted her to be here tonight. Because when I talk about women and strong women and women whose stories deserve to be told, I felt my mom is just, you know, she's the one that comes to my mind first. So she's here with me, and yeah, I think this is a great cause. I think it's a great initiative. It's great that Reebok's taken it up. You know, that's the world I want Nisha to grow up in, where women are treated as equals, if not better, because I really do feel women are better than men.
Shahid Nation really wants to know, when is
Padmavati
releasing?
And I know, I'll let you know. Shahid, another woman who has joined
you, your daughter, she's also very special.
She's still a girl, but you can call her a woman, alright?
Young woman?
Yes, yes. Jo aapko
theek lage. How much difference she has made in
you? Huge. I don't think there is... And I remember I was talking to, we were doing IFA and I was talking to Farhan, you know, and Meera was pregnant and we were going to have a baby in a couple of months. And I was asking him, I was like, man, you're a dad, tell me all about it. And he just smiled and looked at me and said, Shahid, whatever words I tell you are not going to justify how you're going to feel, just experience it. And I totally understand why he was saying that, you know. It's an amazing feeling. It's very difficult to describe. I just feel very happy and thankful and grateful. And life is amazing. I'm just grateful to God that I have Nisha. She's the most beautiful thing in my life. Every man should wish for a daughter. What a daughter can do for a father, I don't think anybody else can do.
Any message to those friends groups who are threatening?
तो इस तरफ रीबॉक और इस तरफ पद्मावती, आप लोगों ने ऐसा कुछ, या आप लोगों के बीच में कुछ कंसल्टेशन हुआ है कि क्या हुआ है? जी धीरे धीरे ना, ये सी द डिफरेंस बिटवीन मेन एंड वुमेन, यू आर बीइंग स्ट्रेटेजिक, शी वेंट स्ट्रेट फॉर इट, सो शी इज फिट टू फाइट, यू स्टिल नीड टू वर्क मोर. यस, हाउ डू यू टॉक टू पीपल हुज वॉइस इज, यू नो, हु आर टॉकिंग अबाउट वायलेंस? यू कांट टॉक टू देम. So the best thing is to be dignified and remain quiet, and hopefully everybody will stop, you know, allowing them to talk on every platform, so that we don't, you know, constantly keep showing people threatening people. I mean, that's not something nice to keep seeing all the time. It scares you and it makes you wonder what's going on. So I don't want to say anything. अरे अपना जस्टिफिकेशन मत दे भाई, सवाल पूछ ले अंदर, मुझे अवार्ड देने चार. नो, आई वोंट बी अवार्डिंग माय मॉम. माय मॉम इज जस्ट कम एंड शी इज, यू नो, पार्ट ऑफ दिस मोमेंट फॉर मी, बिकॉज फॉर मी शी इज द मोस्ट एम्पावर्ड वुमन एंड फॉर मी शी इज द सिंबल ऑफ स्ट्रेंथ एंड व्हाट दिस इंटायर कैंपेन स्टैंड्स फॉर.
probably there will be, we may not meet before the New Year's. What are your plans for the New Year's?
No plans, I'll be with family.
Any expectation for the New Year's, coming year?
The date will change from 31st to 1st. December to Jan, 2017 to 2018. Everybody will wake up saying this year is going to be so different. But actually life's the same. You make it better, you're fit to fight, you get up every day and you make it better. New Year or no New Year, that's what I mean.
Ms. Kangana was also here.
Yes.
She was also strengthened her support towards you and the whole fraternity.
I'm very thankful to everybody who has spoken for Padmavati. I'm very grateful to everybody who has, come out there and expressed their concern. And sometimes their anger, sometimes people have been emotional, sometimes they've been very logical in breaking it down. But there's a lot of people from the fraternity who've come out and spoken for the film. And at such times, when you feel a little vulnerable and you feel a little emotional because everybody's put so much work into the film. And a lot of sincere work. I don't think you can make a film like Padmavati unless you really give a part of your heart and your soul to the film. Obviously, leading from the front is Sanjay sir. We're all just following in his footsteps. You feel very grateful that people are supporting you. And so I'm thankful to Kangana and to everybody else who has spoken for Padmavati and has been so kind and so brave as to come out there and express themselves. I am fit to fight. One more question you ask me and let's go for it.
Okay, so I suppose you have done a period film and so much has happened. So in future, will you be scared to do a period film again?
Udta Punjab was not a period film. There was a lot of controversy around it. I don't think scared is the right word. I don't think creative people should be scared because you can't create if you are constricted. You can't create unless you feel liberated and open. And I think art is a reflection of society at large. So it's important to express yourself with a certain sense of freedom, especially in a democracy. But everybody is very concerned. The whole fraternity has expressed a lot of concern because there's enough that you deal with when a film is coming out. There's issues like piracy and a lot of other issues that you have to deal with, which are larger issues that one is dealing with. So you don't want new issues to crop up because, when a film releases, it's a very vulnerable product. We don't like to hold on to a ready film for very long because, piracy can happen, something can get leaked, and you're really trying to keep that together. So of course, I'm sure everybody is very, very concerned about it, and so am I.
It has been a very long time. Even your manager is also a woman.
Okay. So what's your question?
So I'm just thinking, thanking her for all the support she has provided to us.
To you? She's provided you support?
Yeah.
I need to have a word with her if she's provided you support. What's your question, yaar? You want me to thank Akanksha? Thank you, Akanksha. Okay? Any? You have no more questions left. Basically, you have reached the manager. I'm going to go.
No, wishes.
Yes, wishing everybody a very, very happy 2018. Have a safe year. Have a happy year. Believe in the goodness of life and spread love because you feel happier when you spread love. So spread love.
Thank you so much. Thank you.